Hello everyone, my name is Aparna Jha. I study in grade 4 and today I'm going to tell you a few lines about the folk art of India, Madhubani painting. It is very famous in the whole world and it is popularly known as Mithila painting. It is drawn by the woman of Mithila. It is drawn by natural colors. It is drawn on walls, doors, etc. of sacred places. And I have also drawn this painting over here. And I have also written the description of it. And in this drawing, it tells us about the nature love. And this drawing is a fusion of traditional and contemporary art. Thank you.